Son, please don't go. Son, please don't go. As I stood by his casket, my hand resting there, I said, son, please don't go. And I said again, son, please don't go. And he whispered, I love you, Dad. But I have moved on. I am not here, Dad. And you know that. As I started to leave the gravesite, one more time. As I started to walk away, I had to go back and stay a little longer. Oh yeah. Son, please don't go. Son, please don't.
Fishing guides. plenty of food when you arrive. And he said, Dad, live your life. Live it to the fullest. Tell them about Jesus so they can be there too. And as I started to walk away, I had to go back and stay.